Hello. I'm making a documentary about Joseph Peters. The art in my documentary, they go a little bit art in. He's making a lot of art, but I'm making more documentary about his life, not about his art. A little bit art also, but more his life. My expertise is more about his life, not so like his art, but I have a little bit from his art, like this one there on the hats there. You can see here. He believe in life after death, and he was a lot of in English, I have not the word in English, but life after death, and that is you can see the name, I think, in Trinity. There's a little bit the spirit, the soul of the people he's met in in this painting. The Trinity, the three peoples is one people. That's a little bit the is oh yeah, a little bit is harder. Yeah. And this in the video. Okay. And in this one, there's a sketch of the Leopold Street in 1918. This is a little bit abstract, but also you can see he drown more in well, English in numbers, numbers a little bit, rekenen. It's very not so good for yeah, it's another respect, but also, yeah, my English. okay. I cannot explain it, but it is take the others paintings and this one. It is a lot different. It is not normal street. You can see it. Yeah. And this one. Yeah. Yes, that is in Antwerp. Yes. Yeah, that's in Antwerp in Belgium. Yes. Yeah. I'm working in Antwerp in the Museum of Fine Art. But I have there all well, I think 4 or 5 days. Per week I am there, yes. Yeah. Yeah, the Leopold Street, not every day, but I've passed, yeah, sometimes there, yeah. It's a little bit different now. Yeah, and this is one from he painting this and Mondrian, you know him, Mondrian. Mondrian, he said to Joseph Peters, that's not correct. Joseph Peters, he painting circles, but Mondrian, he don't like that. It is a little bit different in abstract art. Yes, yeah. But that is more Joseph Peters. His painting is also a little bit different of the from Mondrian, yeah. Oh, he met. I think it was on. I think like there on the screen, and I think in Deutschland, I think, but I don't not sure. I must see back from where. I don't know. No, but he met each other, and it was friends, but also not friends. It's a little bit between. Want Joseph Peters, he painting on another thing, and on Mondrian don't like that paint. Allez, he Mondrian was more God, it's difficult to say in English, but more yeah, vertical right. You can see that. No, that's with the quest is missing better, but I cannot. Yeah, and Joseph Peters more a little bit circle. It is, yeah, it's not correct for Piet Mondrian. Yeah. I think, yeah, Paris of yes, Paris of Deutschland, I think. But I gonna seek it for you, and I let you know where is he's met each other. Yes. This I think this painting is from Ronnie van de Velde in his collection. I think is this one. I think yes, I think is this one. Yeah, and it's now for sale. I think there's a lot of money. I think 350,000 euro. I think this one here for selling. Yeah. It's incredible. He have his own gallery, yes, in Antwerp and in Knokke, on the beach and in Antwerp. Yes. He buy art and he sell art. Yes, is and is one of the best collection in Europe. Yeah. Ronnie van de Velde is you can see it. You can all see his art on his website. It's Ronnie van de. I can give you the link of the website via Facebook. We can see his. He have a lot of writing books over artists, most of all Belgium artists, but outside Belgium also. But yeah. Yeah, I think it is this one. I don't know, but I think it is this one that is sell now for 300. Allez, he sell it for 350,000 euro. I don't know. It's gonna look for that prices, but I don't know. Yeah. Ja, dit is hoe noemt het? Pencil en paper. Mijn headset is a little bit strange now. It is a little bit lag. I have what lag. This pencil on paper here. What is the this Edmond van Doren? That's a friend of Joseph Peters. And he have yeah. That's from 1918. And this is Joseph Peters and the Academy of Fine Art in Belgium here. I'm also there now. In that academy, you can see him. I'm there. I'm also there. My sixth year now from filmmaker. It's also in the same Academy of Fine Art. Yeah, I'm following there the movie. I'm filmmaker there. Yeah. In the evening, I'm going to there to learn about movies, to making movies. Yes. But he was going to the fine art, but he is he was not correct with the docente. He was not. He said, going not further in the academy, and he's going his way. If not so long, I think he was there 1 year, I think. Also, Vincent van Gogh was also there in the academy, and he was also going his path. This the best. A lot of incredible artists is stopped it in the academy, and is it's a little bit on the later of famous. Joseph Peters was not famous till 1955, when the G58 is coming. And there was a lot of exhibitions then, and then he hasn't come back, and it was after his wife died. But he has a f was a time. He have a lot of. It was not good life. He have a lot of not good money. There was all he has apartment. I'm the